There are so many of us who love New Jersey. And when you get it, like, it's like you have this guy elected with all this promise. We had so much negativity over 8 years with Chris Christie. And you get a guy that comes in, he's got all this promise, he has all this money, he's clearly been incredibly successful in his life. You'd think at some level he would get it. And now you're looking at $2.5 billion in new spending. We're looking at $1.5 billion in new taxes. Where's the end? There's no end in sight. You know, as Eric was saying, even if they're about $300 million short, there'll be more than that, by the way. Legal marijuana is not happening this year. Sorry. I don't care what it polls. This is why we don't run the country on polls. We run the country on elected representatives. You know, I could throw any poll out there, depending on how I'm going to ask the question, and get a majority of people to say, hey, that's a good idea. You know, if I ask the question, do you think your friend Joey over there should make $15 or $12, you're likely to say, yeah, Joey's worth $15. Right. Easy to poll positive when you're not the one paying it. But again, so forget about the polls for a minute. The idea is that you've got forces in the legislature, certainly the Black Caucus in the Assembly and the Senate pushing back on legal pot. You've got Steve Sweeney pushing back on the millionaires tax. Legal pot and the millionaires tax, that is the extent of the governor's plan. If those two things don't happen, and I don't favor either of them, but if they don't happen, guess what is going to happen? The new spending will still happen. So we will continue to go further into debt, making this state less and less affordable. It gets worse every day. We got an election coming up in 2019. You can do something about it.